Number 1. Shikaku. This canine is not for everyone. Still connected to its ancestors, these fur babies are instinctive and cautious. While they are generally not aggressive, they are reserved, only giving respect to those that honor it. Not for the casual owner, this is breed for someone who is going to put in daily time and effort with their new fur-like family member. These wolf dog breeds need an experienced owner that is going to be able to give them the training and attention they need. Number 2. Alaskan Malamute. Wolf dog breeds have a large population of sleek dogs. You can easily see the wolf inside this stately creature. Their personality isn't far off either. These fur babies still love to be dog with digging, barking, howling, and chewing. If bored, these wolf dog breeds can become aggressive or destructive. When this pup talks, you can easily imagine a pack in the woods using sound to work together and get that kill. The double-coated fur on this animal is great for the cold and snow, but they cannot be hardy in a warm climates. Number 3. Otanogan. These pooches were thought to still contain quite a bit of genetic material from the wolf. With the advent of genetic testing, it was found that they were created from the Alaskan Malamute, German Shepherd, and Siberian Husky. The main goal of creating this dog was to have a wolf-like appearance, and it did succeed. A talking breed, they make great companions. Number 4. Hoxha. Also known as Amerindian Malamute, these pooches make great guard dogs and working dogs. Considered a wolf hybrid, they are new to domestication. This means they are not recommended for homes with kids or other animals. With intelligence that is visible early in life, it is easy to train these dogs to do whatever jobs you have to for them. They come in different colors, but they always retain a look of a wolf. Number 5. Saarloos Wolf Dog. Made by crossing a German Shepherd with the European Wolf, this dog breed still has a distinctive wild dog look. While they have a long skinny legs of a coyote, this only makes them fast and agile. They are used for herding and guarding livestock. With the wild instinct, training must start within a few first weeks to have a dog that is capable of following orders. Number 6. Kunming Wolf Dog. Also known as the Kunming Wolf Dog or the Chinese Wolf Dog, these canines look very much like a German Shepherd. The difference is noted in the Kunming standing higher and having a shorter fur. These pups need a yard, daily exercise, pack leader, and socialization training to be successful companions. Like the other dogs on the list, they are not lap dogs and need jobs to perform to keep from becoming aggressive and destructive. Number 7. Siberian Husky. A popular breed, this dog has a wolf-like appearance that all the Spitz breed possess. Not for the first time, dog owners, they have the endurance to spare and would make a great running partner. While they are independent, they do not need human companionship and can become loud and destructive if left alone too often. Like other popular breeds, this breed has fallen prey to unsafe breeding practices. Make sure yours comes from a reputable breeder. Number 8. Czechoslovakia Wolf Dog. Quick and agile, this canine still possesses a high prey drive and is not recommended for the home with other animals. These wolf dog breeds can be shy and timid, but that does not mean that they are for everyone. Proper socialization must occur so the pup does not become a fearful fear can lead to the aggression. Number 9. Lhasa Apso. These small dogs have more than just a bark to make them a desirable companion dog. They still retain strong muscles with a bold personality to match. Popular in the show ring, pooches in this breed excel at physical activity. They show that you don't have to go big to get a canine that still has a wild spirit. Lhasa Apso dog is independent and they don't do well with other pets and children. Number 10. East Siberian Laika. Wolf dog breed genetic testing shows that this breed is more related to wolf than its to be domesticated cousins. They are tough and brave, not backing down from a fight even with the bears and boar. These hunting dogs can also happily take down smaller animals like squirrels, birds and cats. Although highly desirable due to its wolf-like appearance, it is the best for it to be the well-trained and kept busy. Thanks for watching. Come in to let us know your reviews and don't forget to like and share our video.